You attend tonight. A fun outing turns tragic for a Houston man who died in a skydiving accident, and it appears another skydiver may have inadvertently played a role in his death. 61-year-old Daniel James Potts died Saturday during a jump with a group of skydivers in San Marcos. He was an experienced skydiver, but his parachute never opened. Investigators believe a less experienced jumper may have hit Potts in the head on the way down, knocking him unconscious.